perform proper scissor kicks. Why? You're going to place your hands on the lower part of your butt, pushing your lower back down towards the ground. Don't let it arch at all during this move. Keep it down. Feet straight out, about a foot off the ground. And you're going to draw them out as wide as they can, and then cross under as wide as they can, and cross the other way over. Lower back tight to the ground.